kettlebells as our resistance. You can use the barbell, but the kettlebell, especially with the overhead, is going to be quite a challenging position, and it will make your barbell squat stronger. So we're going to rack those kettlebells to begin with and extend them overhead. Get those feet set up, shoulder width apart, ankle centered over my foot. And I'm going to come down into that front squat position and stand. From the side, getting that nice and centered. Squat and stand. And stand. To make that more challenging, I can put one kettlebell down. Can't leave it with my other hand here. Down and up. And then from the side, down.